Hidden Valley, despite missing the playoffs for the first time in 6 years, they kept the tradition of beating rival Cade Spring alive by winning for the 7th straight season. But the Titans seek more than just a win over the Knights. They lost starting quarterback Jonah Fitzgerald, but returned 13 starters. Head coach Scott Weaver and company were tasked with a rough schedule in 2017, and this year, no different. But if the Titans break through to the playoffs, the regular season schedule could pay dividends.
It's tough. But we view it as a positive. You know, our out-of-district schedule is extremely hard, and our district's just an absolute beast. But, you know, if you can survive that and you can stay healthy, when you get into the 3A playoffs, I think you're just as prepared as anyone in the state to have a successful run.
It has its benefits. We do play a really tough schedule, but we feel like in having that schedule by the time, you know, late November, December comes around, we're going to be used to playing tough teams. You know, we've got a great group of guys, best coaches around, and I feel like we're going to do something special this year.
The Titans open their schedule at Patrick Henry tomorrow night. We'll have more on that game, so I'll be following that one up close and personal.